אוקיי, אדומים ואדומות, ברוכים הבאים לסיכום המשחק של יונדאי. יש פיינל 4, סדרה עם נהריה הסתיימה. אנחנו כאן עם ג'רום דייסון. היי ג'יי די.
היי דורן.
You okay?
I'm good.
Okay, it was a tough series, but we made it to the final 4. First of all, your thoughts about this tough series?
The effort and the fight that we have is tremendous. I mean, being down 2 to a, I mean, they're not
a comeback.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They're not a bad team. They're a really good team. They fought hard, but we wanted it, and we fought these last 3 games, and we showed how capable we are of doing the right things.
Okay, last 3 games, it looked like you made a switch in your mind, and you came in a whole different approach. What happened?
I just gotta stay locked in. I gotta just approach the game when I get in. I just gotta give all the energy I got, and if I need a sub, come out and give all the energy I got again. And so that's what I've been trying to do.
Okay. This was the last home game in front of this amazing crowd. You have to say something about it.
Oh, man. I told them after the game, the interview is the fans. I mean, they carried us. We couldn't have done it without them. The energy that they give us, the fight that they give us is unbelievable.
We have a lot of job to do. See you on the final 4.
Yes, we're definitely not done yet.
Yalla Paul.
Yalla Paul.